some pastors, some evangelists, some prophets, and some apostles. Now we must understand here that these ministries in the body for perfecting of the saints. Now, we understand that whenever there is a problem in the ministry or the house of God, we must call for the apostles. To set things in order.
Yes.
You can't call for the prophets.
No.
Because that's not the prophet way. But the apostles are the establishers. They are the builders of the ecclesia. Come on, clap your hands and give God praise. They are the ones, amen, that put things in perspective. Because they are God's scholars. The apostles then are the men that will go out and establish assembly. And so an apostle is not just for a church,
no,
but it's for the church.
Amen.
The apostle is not, amen, for a particular island, but it's for the entire body of Jesus Christ. And so all the apostles, amen, are tired. Should come together.
They should come together.
To put things in perspective. Because whenever the apostle speaks, God honors. Because these are the men that God had put in place. Amen. To keep the church in order. Come your hand and give the Lord praise. And so we must understand then that the teacher is this, the foundation. Amen. He keeps you, amen, bless God, and prepares you, amen, bless God, for ministry. Bless God. And so the teacher then will become like the foundation. Or he will become like the feet to make you level, you know, to keep you focused and to beat you in one place. Somebody give the Lord a praise. Amen. And so then, bless God, the pastor, amen, bless God. It's like, amen, bless God, the knees or the legs that to kind of, keep your balance and keep your, bless God, amen, in one place. Come on, give the Lord a praise. And then you have, amen, bless God, and then you have, amen, the evangelist, bless God, that moves around. Amen, bless God. And these are the people that you are experiencing the power gift. Amen. Signs and wonders not necessarily have to just come from the apostles, but signs and wonders must come through the evangelist. Somebody give God some praise here. I feel God is here. Come on, clap those hands and give God some praise. And so we have the prophets, who is like the shoulder or the eyes that can move the body in the right position that it needed to be in. Come on and give God some praise. And so then the apostles, amen, bless God, are the leaders, the head of the church. Come on. It doesn't make a difference how you feel or think. The bottom line is that the apostles are, amen, the head of the church. Somebody give God some praise. Now there are two, amen, office in the assembly of the church of God, who is, amen, the deacon and the bishop. Somebody give God some praise here. The bishop and the deacon, they are, amen, the office in the church which has been, amen, declared or picked by the church itself. Amen. The deacons, amen, are the ones that the church picked out to be, amen, bless God, the table fellow. Amen. The one that can serve at the table. Amen. But the apostle is the one, amen, that go and establish and keep things in order. Somebody give God some praise in here. And then the bishop, then, amen, he is the only, amen, he is the ex officio of the local assembly. Somebody give God some praise. And so, but he is not over the apostle. The apostles are the men that ordain bishop. Y'all ain't talking to me up in here. Somebody give God some praise. And so we must understand that there is only two office in the church of God. Amen. The bishop and the deacon. And so, amen. And so the other ministry, the apostles, the prophet, amen, the evangelists and the pastors and the teachers are simply gifts, amen, or call or ministry. ministry. Somebody give God some praise in here. And so we must understand. So when an apostle come your way, amen. Bless God, at the end of the day, you will know that an apostle has been your way. Somebody give God some praise. Because you will never come in the mess of an apostle and not be edified. Something pushes me, but I'm trying to declare, amen, amen, this, amen, amen, proclamation. Come on, clap your hands and give God some praise. Yes, God. And so, we need to understand that when we see the apostle,